Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel InfoRoshan, and I hope you are doing well. Friends, in today's video, we are going to check the virtual internship opportunity provided by the Goldman Sachs company. And friend, this company is also in the list of the top 500 Fortune companies, and it is one of the world's largest investment bank. So it is a very good opportunity for you to complete this internship and get the certificates and increase your knowledge areas. And friend, anyone can apply for this internship opportunity, whether you are the college going students, working professionals, or the freshers who want to increase their knowledge. And the internship topic is the operations. And you can see here, this is the sample certificate which you will get after the completion of this internship. So you can see here, we are at the official page of the college who is providing this Goldman Sachs operation internship opportunity. So friend, you can see here it is the world of wealth management operation at Goldman Sachs, and you can see the more than 10,400 plus candidates has completed, and you can see here at Goldman Sachs they aspire to be the world's most exceptional financial institution, united by shared values of partnership, client service, integrity, and excellence. And you will experience the dynamic of operations at Goldman Sachs through their immersive virtual job simulation program designed specifically for the students. And you can see in this engaging two-task simulation, you will step into the role of an operational analyst and explore the world's, you can see, most prestigious investment banks. And by participating in this virtual job simulation, you will gain the valuable insights into the multi-faceted roles in operation at Goldman Sachs. And whether you are passionate about the finance or intrigued by the prospect of a client-focused career, this program is your opportunity to explore the exciting world financial services. And friend, it is a very good opportunity. You can see here on the right-hand side that what types of skills you will learn here. Like you can see here, you will learn the process improvement, managing transactions, data analysis, problem solving, then you can see risk management, then you can see cross-functional collaboration and attention to detail. So these are the skills which you will increase in this program. And how it works, so you have to basically watch these pre-recorded videos which consist of the various tasks, and you have to complete all the tasks, and once you complete, then you will get the certificates. So you can see here this type of certificate you will get. Here you can see the logo of the Goldman Sachs will be given. Here your name will be mentioned, on the date on which you have completed will be mentioned here, and what things you have done will be here. And at the bottom you can see the link of the certificate verification is given. So, and you can verify from the link. And talking about the you can see here the task here they have given. You can see foundation of operations. So you have to restore the fundamental of operations by applying them to everyday life decision. So you will learn the key concept of wealth management, operation support, transaction facilitation, and client service. Then the practical application of operational efficiency in everyday situations. Then you can see the structure and function of operation and Goldman Sachs. Then what you have to do, you have to explore and learn about the role of analysts in operations. Then you have to complete a reflective exercise to practice applying key operational management. Then the task 2 is given, that is facilitate ultra high net worth transactions. So you can see here, you have to understand the roles of different business lines and divisions. Example, trading and settlement, then asset transfer, authorization and compliance in the transaction process. Then you have to identify and analyze common issues in the monitoring, authentication, approval and settlement. Then you can see how to incorporate best practices in operational risk management. And what you have to do here, so you have to analyze the financial data in a report, spot issues, and you have to identify which division or roles like trading desk, IT department to work with to resolve trade issues. And you have to identify potential risk in ultra high net worth transactions. So you have to work on the various things, on the data and other things, and you have to find the proper defective responsible department. So these are the things you have to do. And for the going to check the registration process, before that, you have not subscribed our channel InfoRoshanet, please subscribe. We are making the free certification courses, jobs and internship and technology related videos. So please subscribe InfoRoshan. It will help us to create more and more content for you guys. So please subscribe InfoRoshan. So how you will do the registration? So first you have to open the link which I have given in the video description box. Then you will come to this page. So you have to simply click on the start free program. And then you have to provide your email ID. Then you have to click on this create an account. Then you have to provide the other details like your name, your mobile number and some other details. And you have to create your account. And once your account is created, then this operation internship will add in your profile from where you can complete it and get the certificates. And friend, if you have any question, please comment on the video. We are provide the answers. And please subscribe InfoRoshan. Thank you. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel InfoRoshan, and I hope